The Automobile Association Philippines has released the official results of Round 4 of the AAP Digital Rally Trophy, a virtual racing competition using the online Dirt Rally 2.0 gaming series on either PC or PlayStation platforms. Matt Dihauco, driving a Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution, topped the overall timesheets with a time of 59 minutes and 51.470 seconds. Lance Gubala, driving a Lancia Delta HF Integrate, came in a close second with a time of 1 hour and 27.182 seconds. Christian Navarro, also driving a Lancia Delta, claimed the last place of a virtual podium, clocking a time of 1 hour and 37.504 seconds. Fourth was Russell Reyes, with John Lawrence Bernardo finishing fifth, both on board with the Lancia Delta. Rounding out the top 10 finishers in the final round of the AAP Digital Rally Trophy are Nathan Cabidoy, 6th, Stephen Cantelier, 7th, Ronald Arrigino, 8th, Inigo Roses, 9th, and Mark Desales, 10th. The final round of the virtual rally consisted of 3 legs and 9 stages simulating rally conditions of the 1993 Mabuhay Rally.